F N A F C R A F T E R S FNAF Crafters.
Hello, what's up, FNAF Crafters? My name is BonnieCrafter1, and welcome to Turbo Dispel. Now, I have seen videos on this game, and I figured that I would play the game myself. So yeah. Anyways, let's click customizations. All right, hang on. I'll be right back. I'm back. I'm just gonna do customization later. But anyways, here we are. So let's see. Which one do we want to do? I guess we could do that one. Oh, what did I do? I just clicked the oh, that was a getaway. All right. Hold on. Okay, so there we are. Vehicles. All right. So, let's see. We can drive a couch. You're serious, right? Let's be able to try a new vehicle. Unlock free with any purchase. Okay, nope. Well, we're going to be running away from the cops, so we want a good looking vehicle here. Let's go with a bumper car. Yes, you heard me. Yep, that's right. It's a bumper car. Okay, no, we don't want that. Okay, no. Guess this is the only thing we can do. Steering. Okay, so we're trying to find like a good area to escape to. Okay, hang on, characters. Okay, right, so let's see, so obstacles, so we're gonna probably want some obstacles. Place obstacles on hotspots. Okay. So let's see, so we could add, because we're going to be driving, but the cops also are going to. So let's do a big ramp. And then we're going to put a bowling pins. Okay, so then since we could turn on to here, we're gonna probably want a turbo pad. I think it's ready. Go. Oh wait, how do we go? Oh, that's how. Alright, was this not a good camera to use? Oh no. We're gonna crash. We're gonna crash before I get. Oh wait! Oh! Okay, yeah, we gotta pick like a better vehicle. New high score. Okay, then, okay, so this wasn't the replay of what literally just happened. Okay, then, let's pick a better vehicle. Magnum? Alright, let's try this. Go. Here we go, yeah! Hold on. Oh my god! What's good? Alright, reset. Okay, so that car was fast. Okay, we're going to probably want, instead of the boost ramp there, instead of the ramp there, we're going to probably want like a Those are these tools that have like, no, let's put turbo pad there. And then we're gonna put, okay, yeah, let's see if this works ready. Let's go. Go, 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 go. Oh no. They broke off our tires. Dude, we're not gonna make it. Where are the cops? The cops are just sitting there. Okay. Ooh, okay, nope, or they're not. Or they're not. Okay, yeah, okay, we need another vehicle. Let's try Bandit, maybe? Let's see how that looks. It poses. Let's see. Why would we want to lay on top of our car? The heck is our is on our face? Okay, that just does not look okay. Yeah. Yeah, just sit in the car, dude. Yeah, I think his best option is to just sit there. Let's change our camera. Oh god, this would actually be like really scary to know that like we're being chased by the cops in this camera perspective. Alright, let's go. Dismount, go. Okay, hold on. Wait, what if we... Oh shoot, I pushed reset. Oops. Go. Here we go. Okay, so that... Like, okay. Ooh, oh! Ooh, oh! Ooh, Alright, that had to have hurt. Okay, wait. Let's actually change that obstacle to a, big ramp. Because I just want to see what would happen. Right, let's do this! Go, 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 go! Hurry, hurry, hurry! Hurry, hurry, hurry! Come on, up the ramp! Yeah! Oh my god, look at that air! We're gonna crash. Yeah, I knew it. I knew we were to crash. This is actually really cool. Dismount complete. Alright, let's watch the instant replay for once. And then we flew really high into the air. And ooh. Yeah, ooh. Okay, then, yeah. Alright, so that was that. So, trouble. Let's go with this level. Oh my god. Okay, let's add some obstacles. Alright. So we're gonna want a turbo pad. We're gonna want, another turbo pad. And then we're going to probably put, like, loot box? I don't know if I want to put a loot box. A semi-big ramp? Yeah, we're gonna go a medium ramp? I don't know. Let's just go big ramp. And ready! Go! Here we go. Oh god, this is actually gonna be... That was too fast! That was too fast! Oh! Ooh! Oh god. Ooh! That will hurt. Okay, right, so it's pretty obvious that we can't start up. Oop, that was still too fast. Oops. Here we go. Woo! Okay, we were like the complete opposite. Ooh. We lost an arm! Ooh. Okay, let's change our ramp at the end here to a mini ramp. Then I don't know. Let's see here. Then I guess we could add like a brick wall there. And that one we'll add. Oh, let's leave that one there. Ready. Okay, let's see here. So, let's actually change our vehicle as well. To the quad. This looks like the X-Wing Starfighter from Star Wars. What are the poses that... Okay, no. Sure, let's try that. Go! Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh my god! Oh my god, we lost half an arm! Oh my... Ooh. Ouch. Ow, that had to have hurt him. Oh my god. I can't imagine being this guy. We're just like playing through complete torture. Let's watch. Let's see where this went. Okay, yeah. Wait, what? Okay, where did the vehicle go? Because we know where he went. I'm more curious about where the heck this thing went. Oh my god! It hit the thing! It fell down! Where were we? Oh my god, we were like... Wow, okay. Holy crap, that was awesome. Alright, let's set him inside. Okay, right, so... Let's go into first person here. Because I actually want to see, like, what it looks like in first person. Like, how frightening this looks. Oh, my God. We're going full speed. We're going full speed, guys. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Dude, this is really terrifying. Oh, my God. Help. Somebody help. Oh, my God. This is terrifying. Oh, my God. Oh. Oh, my God. Wait, where are we? Help. Did our body split apart? Oh god. Okay, right. Let's see what happened. Okay, so we hit the thing. Okay, so let's see here. I want to see where the character went on here. Okay, so we fell through the air. Oh my god, that was actually really scary. I guess we could speed this up a little bit. Alright, so then we fell through the sky. Oh my god, that's horrifying. And then we crashed. Ooh. Yeah. Look at that. Oh. Look at that, dude. Dude, that is actually, ooh. Yeah, I can't imagine meeting this guy. We were stuck inside the thing. Ow. Oh my god! We lost half a leg. We lost about... We lost an arm and a leg. Oh my god, ow. Alright, now check this out. Like, how cool does this look? Oh, wait, that was way too fast. Hold on. Alright, I want you guys to, like, look at this. Like, how cool does this look? Look at this. It, like, rebuilds itself. And then it, like, redoes everything that happened. Alright, let's change our camera to vehicle camera. Vehicle camera, okay. Now let's go outwards. Let's go out. Boom, okay. Whee! Alright, let's speed this up. Ooh! Oh my god, it just like demolishes Among Impact. Alright, I wanna see this thing like slow motion. Oh my god. This game is awesome. Okay, come on. And it's going to crash in 3, 2, 1. Oh my god, that like looks so satisfying. But anyways, I think I'm going to end this video here. If you guys did enjoy, please do consider dropping a like on the video right now. And, subscribe, join the journey, and become a crafter. This is Bodycraft the One, signing off.